little pepper butts.
There were flowers there, but the flowers just kind of fall off, and then the stem of the flower becomes that little, the little green tip that you see of peppers. Then I've actually got my jalapeno plant that has begun growing teeny tiny little jalapenos.